Okay.
Prophets are a major element of all ancient societies. These were people who functioned sort of as liaisons between the mortal world and the immortal world. Between the gods.
You're like Kisi. Oh, you're like
Kisi. You're starting to give me Kisi's, baby.
But what's very interesting about that is not just the message, it's the presence of God is felt to be in the words of the prophet himself. So the
one who hears
the prophet actually is encountering the presence of God and not just a message from God.
So if you have a prophet who is an authority figure in your community and he